So I remember very distinctly being in the car, we're driving through London, and my dad was just asking me what I wanted to be when I was older. And I was like, oh, I want to be an artist. And he was like, what about architecture? And I was like, what is that? And he was like, this, you know, designing all the buildings that we live in. So I'd go into Minecraft and just build houses. I could visualize things. I had a lot of ideas, but I don't think I had any set ideas of what the course was going to be since I'd never done anything like it beforehand. And I just wanted to focus on the creative, which is what I love doing. I love thinking about how, you know, you can bring different tones and color schemes and the lighting, how people move through the space and how you can create beautiful experiences with the physical parts of the building. So the course is really geared around building your teamwork and skills. A lot of people think that architects, you know, work by themselves, which actually isn't the case. An architect is a problem solver. You look at a site and you see what's missing and what you can do to it, and you try and solve that problem and add to it. And I think that's something I've always had a passion for. When I see things that aren't working, I just love to try and solve them. And I'm a perfectionist at the same time as well. I wanted to study architecture because of the fact that it literally shapes our society. Our course often talks about how we're the generation that's going to start to propel our society towards becoming more like carbon neutral and being considerate of our environment. Thinking about things like that and applying that to all parts of our society so that we can better look after our planet.